is from the back porch. And there you can see the barn where their chicken coop is at. And there's chickens on the other side of that ivy. They're actually in the shade down there right now. And over there you can see the plum trees. They seem to love the plums.